Welcome back to the channel. This is the fourth video of the prototype pollution series. In this one, we will find in the source code this kind of structure where a developer with some knowledge of prototype pollution might attempt to block potential gadget by using the object.define property method. This enables you to set a non-configurable, not writable property directly on the affected object as follows. But if you avoid to set also value, as shown here, because if the value is not defined, the value could be inherited by the object prototype. So this lab concerns that kind of attack, so let's do it. In this lab, we need to perform just the alert, but it's made in order to allow you to understand how to bypass this structure. So at first, let's just verify if there is a prototype injection available. So we can use this one, char equals char, and see if we are able to inject it. Let's see. Object.prototype. We are not able in this way, so we need to use the brackets. Let's use the brackets. Okay. So, as you can see right now, we are able to inject it. And if we take a look in the source, we can find this script that has the structure of the example of the article. And even here, there is not the value. So we can try to inject the value here and see if we are able to inject it. As you can see, we are able, so we need just to put the annotation to load JavaScript code. And in this way, we will solve the lab. Okay, now I want to show you the solution on Chromium, because in this case, it's very easy. You don't have to use some manual payload or other kind of. And we just need to wait for the scanning. And once you find the prototype injection, we can run exploit and it will trigger the alert. I don't know why the lab is not solving at the moment, but this is the solution. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.